Alright, yo, what up, guys? We are back with some more Watch Dogs 2. I'm so excited to, you know, keep on playing this game. I can't leave this game, man. I'm obsessed with this game right now. I was obsessed with Watch Dogs 1, I'm not gonna lie. But, obviously, new things got some their new vibes. So, this game has own vibe, kind of thing. So, this game is just mad, you know. And it's more immersive. I'm not saying anything bad to Watch Dogs 1. The time when Watch Dogs 1 came, it was a badass game. But, you know, new things, new vibes and all that. So, I'm in love with this game right now. And, yeah, let's just not waste any time and let's do this. So, actually, I downloaded a wallpaper from Ubisoft Club into my laptop. And I'm not gonna lie, they're pretty good wallpapers. I've set one of them on my mobile, one on my laptop, one on my PC. They're pretty nice, you know. I'm not gonna lie, they're pretty nice. Actually, there are 5 of them. So for 5, out of 3 of them, I posted them on my background and wallpapers, you know, on mobile, laptop, and PC. Can you make a custom wallpaper on PS4? Like, I hope they give this kind of a feature in PS5, because, you know, PS5 is just at the edge. And, alright, let's see. Alright. You know what? Oh, we gotta research. Let's do this. Oh, 7, hell yeah. Got fucking 7 points. Yeah, alright. Got 3 of them more. Social engineering. Create a distraction. Nah, I'm good. You know what? I kind of like that. This one, Hijacker. But I don't have the previous one. Auto takedown. Nearby gets the enemy's bosses nearby, press to indicate. Oh, hell yeah. Why not? Alright, we cool. Alright, let's call our new car. No, do we have any other car except that? I don't think so, I'm a poor ass person. Yeah, I don't think so. Performance car. Nope. Standard vehicles. Nope. Anything in the muscle? Nope. Come on, got nothing. Alright, let's call this thing. Alright. Man, the delivery is faster than my pizza delivery. Fuck's sake. Holy shit. Alright, so I was searching around the other day that you can actually, you know, add mods to this game if you play on PC. And there's, I've seen there's actually a lot of mods on this game, like, you know, some crazy mods. like, I don't know, you can max yourself fully in the skill tree, and I know what else you can do. I got what can you do with yeah, you can unlock all the vehicles, and you can unlock all the, I don't know, locked musics. I don't know, I really don't remember, but yeah, on PC this game is pretty wild, you know. So it's kind of nice that they have added these kind of things in this game too, not like only in GTA. Like, I've seen a lot of mods in GTA, right? So pretty mad. Like, how can I change my view? Where's the view button? Alright, there you go. Yo! This is a... What's wrong with my trigger? Hold on. Alright, we're good. So, this is a big improvement, right? Like, this one. Like, you... Like, fam, this is a big ass improvement. How I have, like, in Watch Dogs 1, there was no, like, first person, you know, camera. But in this game, you have a first person view too. First person, what am I saying? What's wrong with me? I'm high right now. I don't know. First person view, yeah. You have this in the game, this game, man. Like, I was actually amazed that they have added this, man. Like, this is mad, you know. Look, this is, bro, this game, so beautiful, man. Fam, am I slow? Am I James May right now? What's going on? Wait, what was that? Ah, nah, man, I'm gonna change my view, though.
Somebody's doxing DedSec members.
What? Where?
I found a payphone with some hardware attached to it. It just started ringing, and there was a recorded message on the other end. It said a few names, Stanley L. something, Sleek Street, Nabil Azari.
Awazi. Yeah, I know Sleek. Damn, this is a real threat.
The what just happened to us? A new game. A name game, sorry. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Let's do this first. Cyber driver, because I need that car, boy! I need that car! Oh! Fama, I'm in fucking love with that car. Like, I really need that car. Why can't I still hear this? Fam, where is this? There it is.
That's one down.
Like, what are these, like, wrong, what? Why someone is not answering them? What's going on? Wait, yo. Like, same in the, Watch Dogs 1, can you, like, reset your things and all that if you drink anything from here? Oh, no, this doesn't look like a drink. Sure. Let's see what is this. I thought it was a... So what happens if I drink a beer? Like, if you drink a beer in Watch Dogs 1, it used to, recharge your, focus and all that.
Hey Retro, what's up?
Just killing time, you?
I was hoping to catch my cousin here, but he didn't show. I think we might have something for DedSec.
Oh yeah? I'm listening.
He buys his weed from the Auntie Shoes. Has for years. So he's gotten close to a couple of them. You heard them talking about a deal with the Bratvas to move product.
Yeah, I don't think DedSec's got a horse in that race.
He doesn't think it's drugs this time. They're moving people.
Okay, that changes things. Where can I dig into this?
I'll send you a location where the Shoes hang out. Somebody there will know more.
Ooh, all right.
I just learned about some kind of gangster swap meet. Shoes and Bratva.
Why do you want to anger two different homicidal crime groups at the same time?
Because everybody loves...
Fuck's sake, what's wrong with my fucking... Okay. You know what, let's do this mission, the main mission, Cyber Driver. And then we can go for these missions. What do you call it? Shadows, and there was another one. Yeah, the name game. Yeah, right. Like, you don't have, like, a proper mission thingy in this game. Like, obviously, you get it. You get it. Obviously, you get it. Fuck's sake, man.
What the hell?
Man, I'm destroying everything. My fault. Alright, so... Yo, you know what? You know what? Let's take this. Fam! What's wrong with my character? Like, alright. So, it's not like you have proper way of ending the game by main mission. You can get a lot of followers just by doing side missions, and you can take down Bloom. I'm not sure that you can take down Bloom by side quest, but to my calculation, I think you can do that. Or I don't know. I hope you can do that. And if you can, that's gonna be lit. Imagine taking down Bloom. Just by side missions, the game will be like, the fuck? How the fuck did this boy did that? Oh my god.
Hello? We need an ambulance.
But there was someone over here. What the hell? Alright. Ooh, damn. Look at this car. Bro, I'm in love with this car, man. I gotta buy this. Or I gotta take this, man. Come on.
Hackers love a challenge.
Alright guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Hell yeah. Oh, shit. I made Bro, that's a full-on Tesla. Hey, yo, Elon. Fam, you listening? Make a call like that, man. I know you got some robotic shit, autonomous cars. Make a call like that. Bruh, I'm a hella buy. Bruh, if it's 2 million, nah, that's too much. I don't know how much it costs. I'm gonna buy this.
Come on, Marcus. Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocket? You get to have all the fun.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready? And set.
Go!
Oh shit! Wait, there's no one inside. Oh,
step back, kiddies.
Fucking ass, man. Oh no 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 no! Oh come on, I fucked it. Come on. Oh my god, come on. Gotta override it. Oh my god, this is so dope.
Oh. We're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of a cyber driver car.
I'm actually vibing right now. I'm SMH, man. SMH! Oh, shit!
We're gonna mess with the cops.
Woo!
Oh, man.
Bitches!
The car from the police? Yeah! That's
the surprise that a possible suspect or suspects have been reported near.
But George, there's no driver in the car.
Oh, George, you need to get your eyes checked. Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
Oh hell nah, there's no driver. Who are they gonna catch? Oh my god. I'm being too sus right now. Alright, let's do this. Bro, this music is getting me so
totally do.
What?
Just remember
to it's a jump! Oh hell yeah, bitch! Oh shit!
What the fuck?
Oh shit! Yo, this is so dope.
Marcus,
we're on the news.
Already?
Fame won't change me.
Live on the scene, we're getting reports of the cyber driver car performing spectacular stunts around town. The one-of-a-kind car is drawing quite a crowd. It could be a marketing stunt for the upcoming release of action thriller Cyber Driver.
The thing is an ad for the movie.
We're going to look at the cyber driver car as it races through the city.
Hey, yo, this is so cool.
Police are still in pursuit of the cyber driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks were seeing a logo on the car. It reads, DedSec.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah.
That's hella dope.
Woohoo!
Fuck yeah, man. Why meant you go there?
Galilee shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Sitara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it giga hurts.
I'm gonna try to hit him. Watch out!
I have Nacho, you sons of bitches! Fuck. Come on. I have Nacho, you sons of bitches! Oh shit! Oh, look at that dance! Oh! Yeah! Damn! Fam, I wanna do that mission again. Holy shit. Fuck, man. Oh, it was a hell of an adrenaline rush. Whew, it's morning right now. Like, what's the time? It's like 8:27 right now. All an adrenaline surge in my body. Oh, fam. God damn. Fuck.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing.
This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the Yumanai Zulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Wait, what the fuck? Who was that? Who was that at the end? Fam, I'm so confused. I'm in confusion. Wait, can I make the quadcopter? Come on. I gotta make the quadcopter. Yes, I can make it. Let's go. Hey, I actually wanted this so badly. Let's go. Come on. Damn, look at that shit. Ooh, sexy. I can't whistle, yeah. Sorry. Damn, look at that. Oh shit. Well, I have a quadcopter, it's with camera. But it's broke. Yeah. So that sucks. What should we take? You know what? Let's take this. Why not? Damn, look at that. Retro cap, retro... Oh, shit, we got a lot of...
Marcus, those Nudon parasites got our recruitment video killed. Can you believe it?
Oh, I believe it.
Jesus has greatest fits? Say it ain't so.
What are we gonna do about it?
Come by the hackerspace when you have a minute, and we'll figure out the best way to pay them back.
Hi.
Clara Perfecto jacket. Alright. Looks kinda nice, but... Nah. Cyber driver. Alright. Nah, I'm good. False prophets. Alright, you know what? I think so. We left two missions I actually wanted to do. Yeah, what should we start first? Name game, or you know what? Let's start the name game. Oh, I'm gonna get 5,000 followers. Hell yeah, why not? Alright.
Hey, Marcus, I got something to show you.
Am I gonna like it?
I'm gonna say 30 to 1 odds against.
Then I guess I better get it out the way. See you soon.
Home sweet home.
Marcus, have you looked at our follower count lately?
Yeah, we're making waves.
We've got to make people see Bloom for what it is, Marcus. The longer it takes, the more they rely on CTOS. They'll get used to things the way they are, and then DedSec becomes a conspiracy theory fringe. It won't matter if what we're saying is true if people don't want it to be.
Yeah, but this is just the start. When we show them the shit that's brewing behind Bloom's doors, they'll join us in droves.
Oh, let's go, man. I actually wanted this gun. A gun? Car. Oh, hell yeah. Fam, I actually fucking... And I got it, finally. Man, look at this car. Oh, shit. Yeah, I gotta do it first. Oh, my. Look at the interior. Look at the motherfucking interior. All right, man. I'm hyping this too much. Oh, shit. Man, I'm in love with this game. Bro, this game like, I'm just at the starting of the game, and it already gives me a lot of options about everything. For fuck's sake, like, stop.
Probably should get one more.
Alright. Where's the other one? This is the last one. So what are these, like? Are these false calls or what's going on? Alright, let's see. Bro, I'm in love with this game so much. This game is so... Now I'm gonna take, call this a thing too. This game is graphically good too.
That should do it. Getting anything, Josh? I've infected a few payphones.
Yeah, I'm getting... something. The calls are being hijacked by a personal device. This looks like a small-scale operation so far.
Doesn't matter if it's small-scale. It could have a huge impact. We need to stop this.
Marcus, I just sent you coordinates.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Alright, whoa, we are about to reach 18,000 followers. Alright, alright. Bro, you heard the sound of this car? God damn, it's like always charging itself. Like, what's going on, man? Wait, whoa, hold up. Come on, open the fucking thing. Ah, man, come on, I need to... Fuck. I need to get this engine override. Come on, man. Fuck's sake. Alright. What? How do I climb that?
You gotta kill somebody!
I gotta climb that shit somehow. You know what? Let's go back in the alley. Is there alley? Let's see. I think so I can climb these. Like, fully. Can I? You know what? Can try. Oh, hell yeah, we can. There you go. Why is it so up in the fucking skies, man? Well, now what?
Just found the guilty hardware. I want to shut it down, but I kind of want to follow the transmission back to its source, too. Find out who's doing this.
The longer that thing is in operation, the more risky it gets for us.
One thing that's been bugging me, why use payphones? Why not just leak it?
Ooh.
One thing that's been bugging me, why use payphones? Why not just leak it onto the net? This is somebody's game. They're making a big show trolling us.
So, a rival group?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
All right, so there's another small scale death tech. That's what it's telling. I think so. All right, let's see. You have eyes, brother. All right. Oh shit! It's on the other side of the fucking city. Man, I kind of like these side missions too. You know, they're like. Pretty spooky, amazing. Spookily amazing. I don't know if that's a word. But they are like, you know. Fucking. I'm not gonna lie. The side quests of Watch Dogs 1 were atrocious. But. I have a good feeling about this game. They have a bit good side quests, not gonna lie. I like those. I like these. If they just improve the driving of this game from Watch Dogs 1, this game would have get like full rating out of me. Wait, this is Tesla? Ah, fam, don't tell
me. Retro, feel like stealing some Prime 8 intel?
You got something for me?
One of their lackeys in your neck of the woods. Hack them for what they've got, but make sure you don't get caught. You know how Prime 8 do?
I'm not ready for you right now, Horatio. Alright, how do I fucking climb this? Or it's a bypass. Wait, what? So, bypass. Oh, shit. It's a bypass from there. It's a whole long bypass. Oh shit. Oh motherfuck. Holy shit, it's a bypass on the full whole fucking thing. I gotta hurry. Fam, where am I stuck? Let's see. Fam. Alright, let's see. If it does that. Oh! If I do that, and if I do that, and do that. Yeah, there you go. There you go. There you go. Unlock the bypass. That's what you call remembering stuff. You gotta play the previous games, man. Then you will going to get, you know, how to do things. Because it's sometimes it's new for you. But if you play the previous parts, you know how of the game, you know? You have a know-how of the game. Oh, what the fuck?
This is the place. Time to find out who's been fucking with us.
And make him pay for it.
Man, I love the parkour in this game, man. Fuck. Everything is dope in this game, man. Fuck. Man, I really don't know what they're gonna do in Watch Dogs Legion, man. Like, I'm already surprised with this game. Like, what's going on? Man, I need to have the override. Come on. I need to get that override shit, man. The nitro? Hell yeah. I don't know if you guys have ever thought about that. If you, like, if you have a contract. Oh, shit!
You're right, this is Prime 8.
Fuckers.
Looks like the phones were just a test run. They're gonna hijack local radio with a list of our names. Well, they were gonna do it.
Oh, tell me how you're gonna hurt them.
I erased the DedSec names from their system. It was a pretty extensive list. Some of it was guesswork, but they had some solid matches. I went through the guy's account and grabbed a bunch of Prime 8 names.
You're gonna make sure that radio hijack works, aren't you?
Yeah, but I'm changing the playlist. I got the location, but I'll need to find a way to break in like they did.
How far is it? It's on the motherfucking bridge. What the hell? Wait! Oh, fam, hold up. I'm in confusion. There's trams in fucking San Francisco? Hey, yo, what? Nah, I really don't know. There's actually still... What? There's actually trams in this game. In San Francisco. Hey, yo, what's going on? Am I... Like, what's going on, hey? What? What the hell? I don't know that there's actually trams in San Francisco. Bam, I really don't know. So I'm pretty amazed about the plot of this game too. Like, all the roads and all that. All the... It was same in the Watch Dogs 1, but... I'm gonna say every game. Every game that creates a metropolis... Take a lot of time to make. Why? Because, fam, like, it's pretty mad to make a fucking metropolis. Why? Because it's so complexity in them making a city, like real life city. So you gotta make some these kind of roads that players can use to escape a lot of things. And there's you gotta make some beautiful places so that players don't, you know, get bored and all that. So. It takes a lot of fucking time. And yeah, I've unlocked the quadcopter. I gotta use that. Let's see. Let's use it for the first time in forever. I hope I don't get copyright strike on that shit. Damn, I hate this fucking copyright strike thing. For God's sake.
Okay, just need to find my way through.
Bro, can you hear my car? It's fucking...
Recent leaks of confidential emails has had unexpected consequences for HMP Studios. Contents of the documents expose an ongoing contentious collaboration with Galilei, the company responsible for the expensive high-tech car featured in the studio's latest blockbuster, Cyberdriver. The emails reveal that a studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. There was good news for HMP Studios, however. Following the hack, interest around the movie spiked, making Cyberdriver the surprise hit of the year. Police say that the studio has yet to press charges against the hacker group. We'll keep you posted.
Hey, yo, I'm in love with this quadcopter. So I was saying that we actually got this car that fucking recharge and like recharges stuff and you know. Oh no.
Phase to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location.
Come over here, bitch.
Grenade!
Attack him!
Give it up!
Aw, oh, fuck you, bitch. You destroyed my
eyes
shit.
Eyes open!
I lost him.
There you go. Get the fuck out of here. What is this? Can I activate with my quadcopter? Let's see. Oh no, come on. Man, I'm in. Damn. This game got everything, man. Like, Watch Dogs didn't have these kind of cool gadgets, man. Come on. Don't bullshit with me.
Alright, it's all ready to turn on Prime 8. They're gonna dox themselves soon with a very wide view.
Nice. That's what they get for trying to play games with us.
Alright, let's see. So we done with that? Alright. I like that. Scar challenge, e-card challenge, alright. Shadows operation. You know what? Let's do that. Alright. So I was saying, like, I'm not hating. I am giving a lot of hate and bad vibes to Watch Dogs 1. But the thing about Watch Dogs 1 is that it's cool. It's a cool game. Like, it is the first game that introduced this kind of thing that you can hack stuff and all that good stuff. But you gotta make game a bit, you know, immersive and a bit interesting. Like, you gotta add some gadgets, you gotta add some more stuff, like this game did. So at its time, at that time, Watch Dogs 1 was best, but at this time, Watch Dogs 2 is best, that's the thing. So, I'm not gonna hate everything, but yeah, Watch Dogs 2 is pretty amazing, not gonna lie. You don't come at me that bullshit that this game is worse than fucking Watch Dogs 1, come on. Don't give me that bullshit. So like San Francisco also don't have that much, you know, skyscrapers in it and all that, you know. Like the state of America which has, like the state of America that has a lot of skyscrapers, I think Chicago and New York has, like, the highest number of skyscrapers are in New York. But
911, state your emergency, please. It's an emergency. Please send help. Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
10-4, we are en route to the suspect.
advised. Units are en route to the suspect's location.
Fuck. Fuck. Why did I get out of there? What's wrong with me?
He's gotta be here. Doing another sweep. Over. He's gotta be around here somewhere.
Fuck's sake, I'm so stuck right now. Why not just kill myself?
Yes, speak.
Alright, that doesn't even kill me. There you go. That's more like it. This is how you get out of a police chase. Just kill yourself, mate. You know how it is. Ah, fam, come on. Wait, who I got over there?
Looks like the Braffa shoe deal may have gone south.
Dead end?
Maybe.
Now I'm gonna go in the vehicle. And I'm gonna do this fucking override, mate. Hell yeah. Alright, there you go.
I'm not giving up on this one yet. I got an itch.
Just don't get yourself killed trying to scratch it.
Oh my god, it takes a lot of my battery, holy shit. God damn. Look at that, it drains a lot of my battery, holy shit. Alright, come on man. Fuck, I thought it only drains one cell. Alright man. Everything has its pros and cons, you know how it is.
Damn, I missed the deal. There's nobody here.
Maybe there never was a deal.
Nah, it looks like something bad went down. This is a crime scene. I'm gonna look closer.
Use a car. Man, my car sounds like it's a fucking jet about to start up, you know? Goddamn.
try to trap him. Hope you got this in time.
No way! That's Agent what? Fuck, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. What? Yo, that was an Agent Pierce. Fucking.
Holy shit, people.
What?
This is Agent Pierce's work.
What are you talking about?
I found bodies, shoes, and Bradford. Agent Pierce is taking them down, and I'm in the middle of it.
The Chicago vigilante?
That's him. He's heading into a trap. Gotta help him.
Oh, my God. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Fuck. Fuck. What? No way. No way. Yo, hey, man. Hold up. Aw, oh, fam. Yo, yo, yo. I gotta... Yo. Hold up. Allah, 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 Allah. Hold up, man. Aw, oh, fam. I'm going mad. Fam, my mind is going mad. Fuck, I'm corrupting right now. I'm deleting. What, bro? Bro, it was Agent Pierce. He said. Oh, man, I don't know why I'm getting hype. I know it's not a thing to get that much hype, but I'm getting hype. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Drop a like, subscribe for more, check out my previous parts of Watch Dogs 2. And I'm going to continue here. I'm going to be playing this Agent Pierce mission soon. And I'm going to catch you guys in the next episode. Stay safe and peace.